Contestant number six, Blair St. Clair. Blair is wearing a new form-fitting design by the seamstress to the stars, Miss Alana Steele, in red lace, stoned by the rhinestone enchantress, Patience Eclair.
Ow!
Her smile glitters just like her jewelry by Asia LaBouche. Her hair and makeup is designed by herself. Jeff Farley, Asia LaBouche, Patcho Weave, Bob Harbin, and Cassidy Fellow Summers. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, in evening gown competition, contestant number six, Blair St. Clair.
This past summer, I had the privilege to perform in an independent musical called I'd Like to See More of You, which created the idea that no matter what you wear, your body is beautiful. As Miss Gay Indiana, I will continue my mission with the Blair St. Clair's Body Beautiful Project. This project will create awareness and funds for the National Eating Disorder Association through benefit shows and fundraisers to promote self-love and ultimately body love. And even if I'm not selected as your next Miss Gay Indiana this evening, I will always continue to work toward my platform, because I will always continue to work toward loving my body and myself one day at a time. Woo! Because for our community to love each other, we must first start by loving ourselves. Again, I'm your contestant number six, Blair St. Clair, vying for the title of Miss Gay Indiana. Yeah!